this time, DeKalb County High School would like to recognize former DeKalb County High School Tiger player and Lady Tiger head coach, Jerry Red Foster. He starred as a member of the Tiger basketball team from 1972 through 1976. During his time at DeKalb County High School, he was a part of over 80 wins. He was named All-District, All-Region, Upper Cumberland MVP, First Team All-State, and was named the Class AA Player of the Year in 1976. He was selected to play in the East-West All-Star Game that same year. After leaving DeKalb County High School, Jerry went on to start at Bethel University in McKenzie, Tennessee. As a member of the Bethel University basketball team from 1976 through 1980, he scored 1,879 points and grabbed 1,440 rebounds, earning first-team all-conference in both his junior and senior years, as well as being named an NAIA All-American after his senior year. Jerry was then selected in the fourth round of the 1980 NBA draft by the New York Knicks and later signed a professional contract in the European League. After two professional seasons in South America, he decided to end his basketball career. After his playing days, he stayed in the game of basketball through his love of coaching. He returned to DeKalb County High School as freshman boys coach from 1983 through 1989. Compiling a 92-22 win-loss record. He then moved to Jackson County High School as head boys coach from 1989 through 1993, compiling a 101-87 win-loss record in four seasons before returning once again to DeKalb County High School to direct the Lady Tiger basketball program. He was at the helm of the Lady Tiger program for 7 years, from 1993 through 2000. With his teams recording a 93-85 win-loss record. After leaving the coaching ranks, he continued to teach physical education at Northside Elementary School and continues to teach the game of basketball to youth of DeKalb County through the after-school program. DeKalb County High School would like to recognize any member of the class of 1976 that is in attendance. Will you please stand? And any teammates of Jerry's in attendance, please stand. To wear a Tiger jersey. Congratulations, Coach Jerry Red.